Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Ian is Bored. So today it's pretty stormy outside. So I'm stuck in here, and what better thing to do than eat a bunch of candy? So because of all the mail that we've been getting from all around the globe, we're getting all this like really weird like sort of food and candy. So
this is the candy we have from Germany and Austria. That's Sweden. And this is Australia and Iran.
So let's eat some mysterious food, shall we? I hope I don't die.
All right, so this first one's from Austria. It's called Nimtusoff. And I thought it was just like a normal candy, but apparently it's like some like weird like vitamins. Ooh, there's different flavors.
All right, here we go with the lemon. Well, that's pretty good. Why can't all vitamins be this awesome? I give this one a 7 out of 10 on the Ian Foreign Food Possibly Gonna Kill Me scale.
Alright, this next one is Haribo Starmix. I wonder what this one's gonna taste like.
Not a fan.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bear and Frog,
but you motherfuckers get a 4 out of 10. So let's wash this horrible taste of gummy out of my mouth with something that looks quite appetizing.
It's like a chocolate mousse bar.
And just in case you were too stupid to know how to open up a candy bar,
they gave you instructions.
Holy f***, that is delicious. I get that one 8.5 out of 10.
I'm gonna try this Bergale.
It's extremely crushed.
Ugh, can you guys see it glistening? It's like super oily.
Ugh, it's like a turd. Let's get this over with. Ah, yeah, no. 4 out of 10. Blech. I've been eyeballing this one for a while, and I'm really curious to know how gross this is gonna be. Hello Kitty cookie type things.
What the heck is this?
Oh, it's a Hello Kitty keychain.
I'm gonna put this on my keyring.
Now it's time to try the actual Hello Kitty cookie.
It's probably the driest thing I've ever put in my mouth. But it's not bad, I guess. I give it a 6 out of 10. Look at this thing. Ah! It's bigger than my friggin' head! Man, Austrians do not f*** around with candy bars. This is ridiculous.
It looks like there's like a toffee in there and some other crap. I don't know.
Let's see. I know this is a total that's what she said moment, but I really have no idea what this
white filling is.
I give it a 6.5 out of 10.
That is it for the German and Austrian coalition of chocolate and sweets. Now on to the Swedish thing.
And based upon our experience with candy from Northern Europe, it's been pretty bad. Horrible. But this is a new one.
Appears to be some sort of blueberry. Almost like a Kit Kat bar.
Here goes nothing. You know, I went in with really low expectations. This isn't bad. 7.5.
Oh, you Aussies. This one, I'm saving for last.
Tim Tams.
Appears to be some sort of chocolate thing.
I'm always down for a little chock chock. Did I just seriously refer to chocolate as chock chock? Never again. That's tasty. 8 out of 10.
This is just confusing. Stuff that you mix with milk. It's not chocolate. It's something made from malted barley.
And they call it an energy food drink. So it's not an energy drink. It's an energy food drink.
Alright, so I got the mixture in there. Now I just have to pour milk, I guess. And
alright, let's give this a try. I hate it, but I don't know why I keep drinking it. I would give it a 7 out of 10.
This one got a little messed up, but it's called Shapes. And they're crackers, cheese and bacon flavored. You could even see the little bacon pieces in it.
Not that good, but not that bad. I give this a 6.5, but with a plus 2 because there's bacon in it. That's fair, right?
All right, and now from Iran, apricot and barberry fruits bar. This is really creepy.
All right, so this is barberry, and I don't think I've ever tasted barberry before, much less even know what a barberry is. Ugh, it's like really sour at first. That is just no good.
No, let's try the apricot one.
Now you see, I know what an apricot is, and I've had a few in my life, so I feel like this one can't be as bad as the barberry. And I was right. It literally tastes like nothing. So I'm gonna give the barberry 3 out of 10, and the apricot a out of 10, because it doesn't taste like anything. And now, for the moment that I've been dreading, Vegemite! If you guys don't know what Vegemite is, it's this horrible thing that for some reason Australians love. Pretty much everyone else will agree that it's like the worst thing they've ever tasted in their life. So I'm gonna make myself what's called a Vegemite sandwich.
All right, so I have toasted and buttered the bread.
I've opened up the Vegemite and it smells like death. So let's see how it tastes.
I literally feel like I'm spreading crap on a piece of toast. Right, Vegemite sandwich. Bam.
Oh, ah, ugh, it tastes like sour death. Let's see how it tastes on our bacon and cheese crackers.
All right.
Ugh. Oh, I think that's the closest I've ever came to vomiting from food. I would give the Vegemite a negative 15 million out of 10. Ugh. Well guys, that's it for all the food that I ate, and I hope you liked it. I'm gonna go vomit in the toilet right now and burn this Vegemite, and I never want to see that in my face ever again. So, leave me more suggestions for Ian is Bored, and I'll see you guys later.
Don't press the button, why not? Huh? Huh?
Ah!
Oh, I should have read this thing. It says the button causes cancer. Sorry, Ian.